I'm building at the moment a business in the CBD industry, the cannabis, the well-being cannabis, which for me totally fit into this overarching aim, in the sense that that's a plant with amazing molecules that have been proved to help a lot of people getting more centered, getting more calmer with themselves, that allow them to sleep better, to avoid physical pain, to the benefits are people who are about in final stage of cancer, who cannot eat and all that sort of thing. The thing is, like, this plant has been demonized for since the 60s, you know, and the war on drug, but for no reasons. But anyway, so now that has obviously moved, and I'm quite excited. We are going to launch a brand called Good Mood. So I think that that goes very well with the theme of the topic today. Awesome. And good mood CBD, mindful CBD. So it's all about the mindfulness that the CBD brings. And really believe very strongly, not in the product only, but in the value that we want to bring to it. We want to create a community about health and conscious, mindful people. We are going to partner with Association 1% for the Planet, where 1% of everything that we get will be given to Association for the help of oceans and forest and all that. Mm-hmm. So there is a very strong element there for me.
Hey, thanks for watching this video. If you want to see the full version, go to the Uncle Gold Podcast YouTube channel or watch the next clip.